The Pet Show. There's some disturbing headlines. Mm-hmm. Do we need to be concerned?
If you live in the suburbs, it can be transmitted to your dogs and cats.
And
she was maxed out on the amount of steroid that I could give her, so I added a second medication. I was actually worried if she was going to make it or not.
Then
we have a pet obesity epidemic.
Plus, from felines to Fidos, we're tackling hair-raising headlines with expert advice, new doctors.
Get to know the doctors Wednesday at noon on WBNX.